Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Pak Insan LS Moko Ginta. Dulunya saya non muslim. Alhamdulillah saya diberi hidayah oleh Allah Subhanahu wa taala setelah mengadakan studi banding perbandingan agama. Setelah saya mengkaji sekian tahun, akhirnya saya mengambil satu kesimpulan bahwa untuk menjadi pengikut Yesus atau Nabi Isa alaihi salam yang sesungguhnya yaitu memang harus masuk Islam. Cukup banyak orang-orang yang diberi hidayah oleh Allah Subhanahu wa taala setelah membaca berbagai judul buku. Saya termasuk salah satu ini 13 alasan mencintai Yesus harus masuk Islam. Dan dalam buku ini tidak ada satupun kami menghujat, menghina, melecehkan Yesus, sebab Yesus adalah Nabi Isa, salah seorang nabi yang sangat kami muliakan dalam Al-Quran. Bahkan tidak sempurna Islam, iman seorang Islam apabila tidak beriman kepada semua nabi, termasuk Nabi Isa alaihissalam yang orang sering bilang Yesus. Jadi, oleh karena itu, bagi yang ingin memiliki karya kami, salah satu di antara 13 alasan mencintai Yesus masuk Islam ini, bisa, karena buku kami tidak dijual di toko buku manapun. Nah, untuk mendapatkan bisa hubungi kami di website seperti yang tertulis di layar ini. Demikianlah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Title is Jesus Guaranteed Entered Heaven? Christian Prince and perhaps most Christians believe that only by having a faith and trusting Jesus will be guaranteed to enter the heaven. As a matter of fact, such belief is wrong and even misleading. If just believe in Jesus, man will be saved, then all Muslim will be saved because all of them believe and have a faith in Jesus. For you to know, Prince, Jesus said that the requirement to enter heaven was doing everything according to the will of his Father or our Lord. In the Gospel of Matthew, chapter number 7, verse number 21, Jesus said, "Not everyone who calls me Lord, Lord, Lord will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only those who do what my Father in heaven wants them to do." A question to you, Christian Prince. Have you ever done anything according to the will of Jesus Father or Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala? I really believe that you haven't. For example, according to Leviticus chapter number 11, verse number 7, "Pig is unclean, but you eat it, don't you?" According to the Gospel of Luke, chapter number 2, verse number 21, Jesus was circumcised. Christian Prince, read carefully this verse. A week later, when the time came for the baby to be circumcised, he was named Jesus, the name which the angel had given him before he had been conceived. It means that Jesus circumcised. But you weren't circumcised, weren't you? According to the Gospel of Matthew, chapter number 10, verse number 4, Jesus instructed to worship Allah only. But on the other hand, you worship Jesus, don't you?
According to the Gospel of John chapter number 17 verse number 3, Jesus said, an eternal life means to know you, the only true God, and to know Jesus Christ whom you sent. Christian Prince, Jesus said that Allah was the only true God, and he was just only the messenger of Allah. It means that Jesus is not God. But in fact, you made three gods and you made Jesus as God, didn't you? Based on the fact, it means it is impossible for you to enter heaven. How come? Because faith without action is useless. Christian Prince, please see and read some verses of your own holy book. Let me read it for you, Christian Prince. According to the Gospel of Matthew chapter number 19, verse number 16 and 17, a man came to Jesus and asked, "Teacher, what good thing must I do to have eternal life?" Jesus said to him, "Why do you ask me about what is good? Only God is good. If you want to have eternal life, you must obey his commandments." Christian Prince, once more I want to read your own holy book for you, that faith without action is useless, as writing in the book of James chapter number 2 verse number 14 and 17. My friend, what good is it to say you have faith when you don't do anything to show that you really do have faith? Can the kind of faith save you? Faith that doesn't lead us to do good deeds is all alone and dead. Based on the verses of your holy book, it is not obvious that you have no chance to enter heaven. On the contrary, you will be sent to hell because of your foolishness and ignorance, which mislead not only a lot of Muslims, but also Christians. Remember, Christian Prince, before you die, convert to Islam if you want to be saved. Thank you. See you in the next episode.